At Microsoft, designing intelligent workplaces for engineering means that we take a test and learn approach, engaging engineers in the process so that we deliver user-centered workspace experiences. We established an engineering advisory panel made up of engineers from across the company to provide insights as to how the groups were working so that we could develop solutions specific to their needs.
Developing software is an incredibly collaborative process. We work on art, design, code, production management, all of these things come together. And when you can see everybody doing these diverse roles, you can get a sense of your team.
It makes our growth mindset be more of a actual tangible thing that we can feel inculcated in as we come into the office. It's so rad. I actually really enjoy it.
There's just so much for you to do throughout the day. It doesn't feel like, oh, I'm going to work and I'm going to be in an office and I'm going to be coding away all day. It doesn't feel that way anymore. So I feel really good to be working for a tech company who is also up to date and modern.
It's very easy to collaborate and talk with your colleagues. Just like startup, that everyone sits in one big room and share ideas.
It's more about having the space really fit a new generation instead of having the generation fit the space.
I don't want to go back to offices, absolutely not.
So as we're modernizing the workplace, one of the key goals we have always had is to create a strong sense of one Microsoft, the sense of community and one team feeling.
I think the design of the space is really important to what we're trying to achieve as a company as we evolve, and that is collaboration amongst teams.
It's really kind of sped us up, made things move a lot more quickly, decisions get made a lot more quickly with us, and as a result, I really, really enjoy that aspect of the openness here.
Technology is an important part of how we're developing the workplace for the future, and examples of that would be found in the Beijing project, which leverages a lot of IoT solutions.
公司不仅注重给员工提供舒适的办公环境，更关心员工的身体健康。 PM2.5 室内外实时的监测数据，显示了我们在为大家的每一次呼吸而做出的不懈努力。We
continue to learn from our projects, and each project globally, whilst using the same baseline, delivers a slightly different experience to engineers. Each one then providing us with opportunities to learn further and think about how we apply more going forward.
Microsoft engineers are able to concentrate on product and technology development. It is right at this Microsoft campus that passionate scientists and engineers are using their talents to create a better future.